My topic would be urologic emergency, and you should know that I'm urologic emergency symptom process about 51 or 52 cases. So, and the organizers only gave me 1 hour to expound on those topics. So I decided to give you a generalized presentation, and I will give three representative cases, because 1 hour is too short to explain.
Anyway, for your information, you will copy, I think with the EAU and the EAU. Also, sa China, everybody na may urologic complaint sa emergency room should be entertained. Remember when you're in private practice, wala nang ano, wala nang emergency when ito pumasok sa ano, nagsanap ng urologist. It's up to you to look at the patient and decide what you are going to do. And in Chinese, language, they can see it as everybody that wants to manage the emergency, unless you can otherwise. Okay, so, as in general rule, whether how simple it is, so it's a secret in the region. So if you don't know, if you don't know, it's not going to be in us, according to the, I think, the idiots that we came out with. May naman ang tayo kinatawag sa emergency room. So, you know, the emergency room is something called 1.8% na kinatawag sa. So, yung AUA, ang AUA ay ano kasi ay divided the urologic emergencies into non-traumatic, traumatic, and the other hypothermic. So, okay mo to take notes, I'm going to give you this one. That's the end of the process of sa AUA, you know it's only part ng urologic emergencies. So yan yung list ng urologic emergency sa AU, and you can performance a part of the urologic emergency. So from here, I'm going to get three sample cases para hindi tayo, o manawin na lang. Okay? So, the post-acute complication, yung mga may going out, may urinoma, may abscess, may course to me, it can put urethral catheter complications. Pag tumawag yung Department of Medicine, nag-traumatic catheterization or inside the brain, may urinoma siya, pinatawag kayo. Or, hindi nila matanggal ang gano'ng catheter. So, we're sa all, ang EAU as a urologic emergencies, even urethral stent problems, or anything like that. And so, dun sa EAU, may meron sana ikilagay na urological urgencies, these are the cases na pag hindi mo walking break within 24 hours, it may result into it may develop a threat. Baka magbigla mamatay pasyente mo. Okay? So, ito yung sinasabi nila ng emergent situation. So, these are, sa ina, within 24 hours, you can delay for 24 hours, but you have to work in proper attention. So, ito yung case natin, a 70-year-old male ko, pupunta sa iyo, may hindi ko po eh. So, sige na yung bukas ng things. So, what's your primary be careful, and you know, if you take another attention, you have to examine immediately the patient, because the patient is 70 years old. You have to think that. See, I'm here for you to say, like me, I'm going to mean, you know, sa kanya kung symptoms or history. Pero ngayon, it's totally different. Organizing oral examination with 10 questions per panel. So, what's the problem? This is the young teacher. What's that? The era kasi dito sa Pilipinas yun eh. That is an with other density and air pockets, water intravenous air pockets. Makakaroon ako sa intervention especially if you want to pursue it. So, in fact, the most common organism here is E. coli, particularly other coliforms. Okay. And there are seven times of the babies can be used for very common, and there are two types. The type one is usually without abscess and without fluid. And then we said that the mortality is higher pag puro hangin. Pag dating po sa type 2, it's a little bit but much aggressive type of work for you have to be more aggressive. I don't know where things and of course hydration, education, a lot of things so you have to be done. Okay, so what's the complication? So the abdomen and the abdomen. Okay, next. This one, okay,
Papa, look.
let me say, ABC, who's A86. So, you should not say it's a stage. If there is a stage. So, if you know, this is the normal and then you so, you can get it to start with. So, in the top of the tower, we're going to start in here. Then it will turn on to 130. Okay, so, you have to differentiate also what do you mean by improvement in another spot. The extravaginal is outside the rotovaginalis. What I mean by extravaginal is intravaginal is inside the rotovaginalis. So, but sometimes we go to a level of the examination.
Of course. So after 5 days,
ano man yan. You know, we did it on the fifth day, nag-gimatulin ng mga pasyente, we contacted Dr. King Pongpuy sa intervention at urologic emergencies. Sa steam, meron siyang nag-gulungok na vessel. And then, this is yung pasyente namin siya executive of a hard-wearing na OTA, sa wearing OTA, kaya ayaw mo sa pausan. So, nag-intervention at nag-include yung ano, intimation na namin ng endovascular coagulation unit. Yung sarahan sa atin, yung nandang namin, yung nandang namin. And then, this is my skin. So, the patient went home after 3 days. So, thinking that good, sa mga, so, you have to know, ang emphasis ko, you have to know your urologic anatomy and your patient of the other, which when you do the private practice, you know on the other side of your patient, okay? So, sa ballistics naman, yun na, pinagkita ko lang sa ano, you have to know, kung gano'n mo, yun, gano'n yung bala, kasi yun yung gamit, para sa okor. So, yung mga bala na, ano, yung pag-ibot, kaya, gano'n sa pagkakutok mo mo, parang yung ano, ang different yung point of entry mo, pero pag-ibot, i-ibot, yung bala, so, so this is the presidential element in Mala. And we have to open up in Naruto. And then we have to open up. So you have to know the characteristics in Naruto. These are the territory. So we can move the so, these are the portmental that we have on the board.
So,
mga pumapas po yung kailangan po yung nasarili sa process po po yan. Okay, mag-dating navigator, yung mga pumapas,
after my
neuroplasticity is outlined in 10 minutes. Yes.
Okay. So apa yang perlu saya lakukan di sana?
Di mana? To neuroplasticity.
Ada jenis syak. Mengapa mahu apa? This is absurd or ini dah cool. Mengapa
yang mungkin dari luar sini dengan this is absurd or di Europe mahu jenis.
Okay, so itu kita buat pada sana.
Ia itu tidak.
Nanti pasti kita jadi only continue.
Then once the procedure, you put inside the peritoneum, it's only ultrasound and a portable X-ray.
Okay, and then, that's what it
is. I think the doctor, so he gets to work in, GS. I mean,
I
don't know what's the problem.
Yeah, saya mengatakan mengenai mengoper itu sendiri masih mas, although itu sendiri
US, terus yang yang terpas is everybody should know how to perform the plastic surgery, focus assessment sebagai pelukoma, dan
apa sih itu perlu to know mengenai
teris
dengan
pelukoma. So it's a new indication. So surgical exploration is the one in trans abdominal. Never attempt to do a inguinal abdominal or some. It is a sign left or right, but trans abdominal in order to pass the leaders immediately. Yeah. And the maximum of trauma
is any vessel isolation necessary?
Yes, because immediately is the major cause of the peritoneal impeachment trauma.
Ang problema kasi kung sa yung pagiging mo na anticipate na
Yang selain mengalami kalori sakit dengan sebagai CEO di Hematoma was sharing the component saat ini sedikit beri tapi bagian dia mengalami namunan untuk ibu Pak Menteri di sini Hematomanya dan datang pun datang so kita perlu keinginan spesial itu di IP pasien demo so ibu Hematoman so ini bisa saya memang ini sudah kita pakai dua sini. Ini breaking news. Ini juga saya. Oh ini kan.
So, the team will do the
po pwede pang mabuhay kasi yung system yan na ano, pinamuhay. That's what we're trying. You will have to create kung sino yung mabuhay, sino yung direct sa operating room, sino yung po pwede direct yung sa mabuhay. Kasi, there are times na ano eh, na wasak dito sa leg niya, wasak dito sa chan, and then halos wala ka ng isang paa.
Thank you.
Okay, so you can feel more. You see, this type of response is the same for you. It is a theory in the reconstruction. The leg and the reconstruction after 3 months. Also, super-heavy carula, so this is the year for interview.
This is inspired last meeting, which is Thank you.